How you doing, Austin? Wow. Wow. That was fucking awesome. It's like empty in here. I'm going to do that again. How you doing, Austin? Yeah, they said this was the city, and it looks like it. You guys are awesome. My name is Dr. Awkward, and I'm on the NES in the West tour with Urizen and Mega Ran, and I have the pleasure of starting the night for you guys. Similar to my friend Mega Ran, I do sort of nerd hip-hop, nerdcore, geek rap. Give it a name. I don't care. Call it what you want. But I'm going to start off the night with a song you may have heard. It's a popular... Nerd Life, that's not my song. But yes, Nerd Life, exactly. I listen to a lot of radio. And before you're like, oh, fuck the radio. I agree with you. But I just like the tunes. They're nice to listen to. So what I do is I take really popular radio songs sometimes, and I change the words because I don't like the words, and I make them nerdy. So this is a really popular song that I've turned into a nerd jam, and I hope you guys like it. It's called Buzzin'. Man, I feel like money. Be attracted to me. They come around like honey, cause I'm fly like a bee. Like da 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 da. Like da 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 da. Yo, I got them all buzzing. Long time coming, and we're too a geek to keep the mainframe running. Keep my heart pumping while I break stigmas. And if you can't shake it, then you better blame Shenra. I'm straight ninja the way I stealth in. I'm a daywalker, so I let myself in. Try to lock me out, it's already too late. I'm back from the far plane and banging down your gate. I try to tell them that I'm destined for greatness. What other nerds got ARs on wait lists? Asking for permissions like we're playing Doc May. I calling me a crossover threat like AI. Man, I feel like money be attracted to me. They come around like honey, cause I'm fly like a bee. Like da 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 da. Like da da. Yo, I got them all buzzing. Like a second gen Xbox. No, I got them buzzing like a brand new Vespa. Or an old engine in a 210 Cessna. No, I got them buzzing like I'm Nikola Tesla. Yes, sir. Northbound to Tinseltown. Passed my test, but I never put the pencil down. These simple clowns ain't got no mojo. Damn, that's why using double negatives a no-no. Mind on my money. Money on my mind. So many labels. I'm still undefined. Like cool time barista. I stay on the grind. Treat rap like Tetris. A lion at a time. Money be attracted to me. They come around like honey, cause I'm fly like a bee. Buzzing, buzzing, buzzing. Man, I got the world buzzing. Yeah, when I come through, through, through it goes. Yeah, when I come through, through, through it goes. Know how to get through, through, through. We're making old jam new, new, new. I bring that old school flavor in a new way. I'm here now and I plan to stay. They done stepped on me, but that's about to change. Cause I'ma keep them up for days. And I'ma wait, 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 wait. Know that I'ma have my day. So I'ma wait, 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 wait. Keep the man on replay. Man, I feel like money.
Man, I feel like money.
Be attracted to me. They come around like honey, cause I'm fly like a bee.
Man, I got them all buzzing, 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 buzzing.
Like da
da
da da da da.
Like the world buzzing, 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 buzzing.
Like da 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 da.
When I come around,
round, round it go. Yeah, when I come around, round, round it go. When I step in your town, town, town it go. Yeah, yeah, it's going down, down, down it go. Thank you, Austin! Wow! Oh my god. I was worried. I was like, I have to start really early. I hope there's people here. Good for you guys. I woke up at like noon today. You guys are punctual. That's awesome. Well, there goes that. Big surprise, thanks a lot. No, that's coming, I'll do it. Whoever said that in the darkness. I can see like these four, I'm like, okay. And I can hear just step, like breathing. It's kind of creepy. Yeah, someone's over here, mouth breathing. I see you. I wrote a song 4 years ago, like so long ago, about people who pretend to be nerdy. This was right when like geek chic started becoming a thing. And they're like, I'm such a nerd, I play Mario. And I'm like, fuck you. So this song is about those people, the fake nerds and the fake gamer girls. Where are my real gamer girls at? Anyone? I'm moving to Austin. You guys got it good. All right, so I also wrote a verse in here about fake gamer girls. This isn't applied to any of you ladies. It's about those girls who put on kitty ears, you know? Take off all the rest of their clothes and like cover themselves with the fucking games. Like, I'm so nerdy. This is what I do when I play games. Come on. So this is a song called Imposter. And I hope you like it. I'm tired of suckers infiltrating the system. Somehow, how, just must have missed them. But Doc Ock wasn't fooled for a minute. We can pour lies here than the galactic senate. Like the fools with the Autobot logos on. And the same dudes can't name any Decepticons. Omegatron, was that Shia LaBeouf? Oh, what the fuck? No, that's enough. How about the ones that say they play games? You ask for three names, they say the same thing. Mario, and then there's Pac-Man. And, Mrs. Pac-Man. Oh, and Rockman, I played that once. I don't remember, though. I was so drunk, I've had enough. Add him to the roster, the one on the table that's labeled. You're an imposter, another lame with no game. Another fake with no name. And if you feign the campaign, we gon' be your bane. Cause you're an imposter, another aim to take fame. Another fake with no name. And if you feign your campaign, then we gon' be your bang. Cause you're an imposter. You're an imposter. And what's the deal with the gamer girls lately? But not the real ones, but the ones faking. Taking their clothes off, making a vlog, and provocatively posing with a pillow plush mug. Am I really expected to believe that this young lady is the same as me? Listen, was it Miss Stormy? We're not idiots, but we are horny. We understand that you've never seen a Dreamcast. Understand that you smoke screen to see and pass. And we can see that our interests say the same thing. You're really money hungry, and we like game things. And that's okay, they're both symbiotic. But to expect acceptance is quite idiotic. Will the real gamer ladies three throw up and expose these poor girls and show us? You're an imposter, another game with no fame. Another fake with no name. And if you feign your campaign, then we gon' be your bane. Cause you're an imposter, neither aim to take fame. Another fake with no name. And if you feign your campaign, then we gon' be your bane. Cause you're an imposter. I've got an itching suspicion, you trying to sabotage. I wish you quit on your mission and ditch the camouflage. We understand that you're just perpetrating the fraud. You see your plans at best fundamentally flawed. I know our culture keeps on expanding, and truthfully our guidelines aren't too demanding. You're acting like a nerd? Don't you dare do it wrong. Keep the lead speak at home where the shit belongs. Cause the truth is we really are fool. When you lead speak in person, you sound like a tool. And we never see it straight to your face. Truth is, we think that you're just a disgrace. And we're growing very tired, using excuses to account for the fact you're truly too useless to ever be considered one of our kind. And the next group you join will soon come to find you're an imposter. You're an imposter. A fake with no name, another aim to take fame. And if you feign your campaign, then we gon' be your bang. Cause you're an imposter, another fake with no name. Another aim to take fame. And if you feign your campaign, we gon' be your bang. Cause you're an imposter. Now one time, if you would, where are my real nerds at? I like that. Thank you, Austin. That's called Imposter. Wow. Fucking amped, man. You guys want to go down there and scream at stuff. That's awesome. I'm gonna be honest with you. I've been rapping like live for 4 years.
Yeah.
I've never had that shit happen to me. That was awesome. Yeah.
What? Okay.
You guys, I guess like your stations are behind or something. Like you're just getting Little John. Yeah. Like, oh my God. What is skeet? What does that mean?
Skeet.
All right. Speaking of skeet, segue. Speaking of skeet, I'm gonna play a song about picking up old women at the bar. That was horrible. This song's about cougars, and if you catch it, it's pretty easy. So if you get the hang of the chorus, you've probably heard something similar. Please sing along, it'll be a lot of fun. This is called Catch. It was ladies' night. I got a dame in sight and she's playing bright. Got her smiling at me and the flames ignite. When she stops and says, you the player type. Nah, baby, you crazy. Not the type that just but outgame you. I'm lying, don't blame me. You don't know me, girl, I'm famous. Am I really who really even knows? I rock the freshest clothes and talk about my shows. When I got it in the bag, bring the combo to a close. When she stops and says that her name is Rose. Okay, don't care. Let's just be fair. This doesn't really matter, there's a future to this. But the next 2 hours of mutual bliss. Meeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch a cougar, take her home. When you get off in the zone, turn her over, make her moan. Meeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch a cougar, take her home. When you get off in the zone, turn her over, let it go. I love cougars, they love me back. I keep them up all night like insomniacs. Then I'm on the track for a heart attack. I mean, I worked so hard that I bent frame cracks. Hot damn, man, she got cams all over her room. I popped the grand slam. Said she said my name and I called her Pam. Says she prefers when I call her ma'am. 52, but her tits are new. And she doesn't waste her time French kissing you. And she really don't mind assisting you. And then they all come equipped with a fist of lube. This is new, and she's hard to tame. And I'm wild in the sheets, and I'm hard to same. And I can't explain the happiness when I think that she don't even know my name. I'm like, eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch a cougar, take her home. When you get off in the zone, turn her over, make her moan. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch a cougar, take her home. All right, we're going to do a breakdown. It's equally horrible. Patty cake, I'll make sure Patty aches. I'll give it all it takes to make sure Patty's legs gon' shake. Patty cake, I'll make sure Patty aches. I'll give it all it takes to make sure Patty's back gon' break. I love cougars, I can't deny, because they don't play coy. You act all shy, and if you ask what they like, tell you quick. You don't play games with a horny chick. The cougars, man, they have to mate. Don't have to act cool, draw, go on dates. Hit the breeding grounds when it's sorta late. The girls all see you as cougar bait. All hungry, ready to strike. Don't have to worry about picking which one you like. The truth is, man, at the end of the night, one more shot, they all look alike. See a line and shot up, slam it down. Time I got up, I looked around. Found some cougars, I picked a row and said, eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch a cougar, take her home. Alright, on the next one, when it comes around, everyone, eeny, meeny.
Make her moe. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch a cougar, take her home.
She hollers. She hollers, let it go. That's so awful. But they're cougars. They are. And you gotta love them. Because if you don't, they will find someone younger who will. Thank you, guys. That's... Let me just say... When I wrote that song, it's hard to do. I was younger and dumber. I realized that's incredibly misogynist. This is the first time it's been like half girls just looking at me like, this fucking guy. It was a joke. It was a joke. I don't have the game. I can't talk to any of them. It's true. It's true. I wish it wasn't. I wish it was a true story. So this next song is, I'm gonna skip a couple. This next song is called Different, and it's about being different. So, I'm clever, right? Right? So this song's called Different. I'm gonna pretend to be like really cool and aggressive. Never mind the kitty, if you would. I said, welcome to the game, everybody is the same. It turns out I'm just a little bit different. Never been a sheep, I'd rather do my own thing. Cause I'm a little bit different. No, they wanna hate, and I really don't blame. I'm just a little bit different. Always been this way, and I'm just really proud to say it. I'm just a little bit different. Bitches and money, money, bitches and money. These rappers changing the game are all the same. Man, it's funny, funny when they call me faggot. I take it as a compliment. Saying I dress nice, I'm classy and I'm confident. I'm going in, switch it up and I'm shitting on the status quo. Love women with intelligence. Fed of these so-called baddest hoes. Played a part, my business is the savage land. My dual degrees on my motherfucking backup plan. Got no tailor, leave that to Wiz Khalifa. Walking around the city with a kitty on my t-shirt, flicker by the bag, bag it up, homie, always slapping while we drinking, someone hold it up for me, popping bottles in the club, and appealing to a cedar, one bottle of Ciroc or 20 boxes of Francia, I'm that sick, someone tell me how it was that, my competition stock's dropping like a Skrillex track, welcome to the game, everybody is the same. But I'm a little bit different. Never been a sheep, I'd rather do my own thing. But I'm a little bit different. No, they wanna hate, and I really don't blame. I'm a little bit different. Been this way, and I'm really proud to say that I'm a little bit different. They say, I don't have a market. Me? No market? A&R's, ha! Idiots. I was doing shows in that corner of the globe before I ever solid dollar for 3 hours worth of gold. That was just a hobby. Watch me when I'm serious. Got these niggas red like Eddie Murphy in delirious. Appealing to the mass. Hey, what do I know? My crowd's black and white. Black and white. Vitiligo. Paradigm shift. Underdog, but I get the win and they in the pit cause they fitting in. And they just don't get high, get it in. Some new every day. But would anybody say, like a three wolf take? When I crashed the VMAs, wasn't invited, I ain't trippin'. Always take what I ain't given. 25 with the chauffeur, don't try to tell me I ain't driven. Can't believe it's the beginning. Maybe next time y'all gon' listen. People itching for something that's just a little bit different. Welcome to the game, everybody is the same. But I'm a little bit different. Always been this way and I'm just really proud to say that I'm a little bit different. No, they wanna hate, and I really don't blame. But I'm a little bit different. Always been this way, and I'm just really proud to say I'm a little bit different. Welcome to the game, everybody is the same. But I'm a little bit different. No, they wanna hate, and I really don't blame. Cause I'm a little bit different. No, they wanna hate, go on, I hate. I'm a little bit different. Always been this way and I'm just really proud to say that I'm a little bit different. Different. Wow, you guys. Wait a minute. I'm from San Diego, California. You guys have made me feel at home here. I love you so much. You're incredible. Does anyone have an open room? Because I'm moving. I'm moving here. You're like seriously inquiring. You need a room? I got a room. We can negotiate. You don't want me as your roommate. This is what I do for a living. Oh, okay. That's fair. I don't want anything to do with you. Just come here. Smart, you're a smart guy. So I wrote this other song a long time ago. I don't really know the words, but that was like, oh, this beat's so good. I wanna do it, so I'm gonna do it. Anyone know my music here? Anyone?
I knew that last song! perfect. And you're definitely not gonna know this song, and I'll just say whatever I want.
And if I stop rapping, hey, maybe that's what's supposed to happen, guys. He said improv. Hard of hearing, man. This song's called Unlimited. And it uses a sample, and you might know it. And it's loud, so sorry.
Welcome to the apex, welcome to the ad. Next gen's great, but the class was absent and I can't have it. Dr. Flow record had to go and up the quantity and drop a dope record. Have to be the realest, no wannabe pseudo drone. Like your little jockin' ass Doc Naruto clones, always authentic. Hit a PayPal by your skin, come so hard your girl'll feel it in a diaphragm. Spit fire, man, like I'm Dylon. Told him I'm the future when I spit it with the Python. You can feel the power, but it's bumping out your stereo. It's over 9,000 a motherfucking year ago. Certified monster, second no Morgan. Flow so sick you'll never make it out of Oregon. Give me cocky, call it braggadocio. They love me on the Golden Coast, eastward up to Tokyo.
This is Final Fantasy, by the way, if you don't know, as you should.
I'm the realest, there ain't no need to imitate. Unlimited, it means I had a limit break. I'm the realest, there ain't no need to imitate. Unlimited, it means I... Business, watch for the wrath, the backlash is vicious, malicious. I'm killing you on this shit. How your ass killing in the Rukon district, and I ghost them, murder them. So damn good, I turn the opposition into black hell butterflies as they flutter by. Take a deep breath, take it all in as I relish and they regret. I'm the future, the next most subsequent. Show the population how the nerdcore represent cosmos, chaos, harmony, discord. This shit's money, you can't even manage piss poor. I'm a monster, Ketsu Kuwato. Living the life, can't let go the throttle. Call it Mikaki, call it Braga Tokyo. They love me on the Golden Coast, eastward out to Tokyo.
Alright. Not sure, this is the one I was scared about. I fucked that one up, and this is the one I'm scared about. This time, when I do this, I'm reading all of the lyrics.
Round three fight, it's seeming like it's over. Kill your flow so shaky like a camera in Cloverfield. Y'all know the deal, this is next gen. Why you fucking with the infinite? Question, why you keep stepping to the promised veteran? Got more shine than Thomas Edison. No one better than the rap chimera. Still year one like a Michael Cera. Time to double up no more with the solo. So I switch the flow and kick it up to nine like Romo. Cowboy Bebop, y'all know we rock non-stop. You all out of gas, stop, we stop. You messing with the monster. Last of the Cyclops, best kept secret. Look at my gate sire, saying I'm cocky. Call it braggadocio, they love me on the Golden Coast. Run out to Tokyo.
It's the lyrics.
And I'm the realest, there ain't no need to imitate. I'm unlimited, it means I had a limit break. I'm the realest, there ain't no need to imitate. I'm unlimited, it means I had a limit break.
Thank you. So fucking sorry for the axe you have to come after me. It's like, yeah! You're like, dude, we're trying to play rock. Stop. Fucking awesome rock and you're ruining it. Alright. Well, it looks like I just talked too much. So instead of doing two more songs, I'm gonna do one more song. What do we, you know? There's schedules, you know? The schedule, I don't make them.
Fuck the schedule! Fuck the schedule!
Guys, it's all ages, guys!
Yeah, yeah.
I'm the one who makes the obscene comments at the microphone. You guys be good for the children. Come on. So, this song here is my last song. Like I said, my name is Dr. Awkward. I'm on tour. If you want to come hang out with me and hear more of my music, I'm over there with all the other awesome artists in that first area. Come buy my shit.
so I can take your money and fill up my van so I can get to the next city. If you give me enough, I'll just buy a place here. Fuck it. Like, just give me all your money and then all I can stay. So this song right here is about being a nerd. But not only being a nerd and like having to go to work, and I don't want to get out of my Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle like pajama pants and shit. So it's all about like trying to find the balance between being nerdy and having responsibility and your not nerdy side. So this song's called Geekwilibrium, as someone in the back yelled out earlier. Fucking spoiler alert. And this song's called Geekwilibrium. I hope you like it. It's from my first album. You guys have been incredible. Thank you so much. Sweat much. A lot of moving around. I don't like to do all that. All right, here we go. Yeah, I'm just a young man with an awkward flow, but I'm a wise man like I'm Dr. No, when I walk this rope, as tight as it might be, but I'm likely to lose my balance just slightly. And I work hard to regain my symmetry. Sometimes it seems I'm my own worst enemy. A friend of me once said to do what you love, the money will come as a result thereof. Should have seen then his pants were on fire. Never trust a man wearing flaming attire. The truth is I'm in a constant fight with myself. Half is openly nerd, the other stays stealth. It's a struggle within, like I'm Harvey Dent, or I'm living two lives like my name's Clark Kent. Currently I'm caught in a constant conflict, locked in a battle like a war crime convict. Can't test it, can't vex it. You can't question because it's next gen. It seems done, but the shit's just begun. So he's gotta grasp his geekwilibrium. You can't test him, can't vex him. Can't question because it's next gen. It seems done, but the shit's just begun. So he's gotta grasp his geekwilibrium. Yo, I'm clearly a nerd, but don't look the part. Severely absurd, nerd raps in my heart. So I peel back the mask, let them hear in. Let them bask in the vast rap task that they're hearing. And this ain't nerdcore, man, this is nerd life. This is nerd pride, yeah, man, you heard right. Outside, got a mainstream exterior. Inside, house my true love for materia. Or inferior, the half-blood prince. Think to the future and I often wince at the idea that nerd life could someday end. I never again see Reed, you, or Ken, or Justice serve to Uwe Ball, or the Alliance finally overthrow Thrall, or get to see the last Riddick movie. Speaking of, what is Vin Diesel doing? You can't test him, can't vex him, can't question because this is next shit. It seems stunned, but the shit's just begun. So he's gotta grasp his geekwilibrium. You can't test him, can't vex him, can't question because this is next shit. It seems stunned, but the shit's just begun. So he's gotta grasp his geekwilibrium. Tim,
no.
You can't test him.
No.
You know you really cannot question. No, you can't test him.
No.
You can't vex him.
No.
You know we'll sound in hell and next gen. So my nerd side is founded like the Star Wars prequels. The CDIs yell the game and its two sequels. Fight hard to hold back the baseless attrition. Mass attack of the faceless physician. But I'm just too much to contain. To the mainstream ears, my rhymes seem arcane. My aim, to maintain my proportion. Got me twisted like a dance with contortion. A portion would love to just stay the course. Other would just love to embrace the force. Of course, so I can use my midichlorians. A 121 gigawatt DeLorean. My nerd knowledge is vast and untapped. You mix that with rap, I've had to adapt to the next gen nerdcore rapper of my era. Keep tapping, heat packing rap chimera. Can't test him, can't vex him. You can't question because this is next gen. He seems stunned, but the shit's just begun. So he's gotta grasp his geekwilibrium. You can't test him, can't vex him, can't question because this is next gen. You seem stunned, but this shit's just begun. He's gotta grasp his geekwilibrium. You can't test him, can't vex him, can't question because this is next gen. You seem stunned, but this shit's just begun. He's gotta grasp his geekwilibrium. Thank you, Austin! You guys are fucking incredible. Thank you so much. Welcome to Game Over, everybody!